seen the wild. She's born and bred in captivity. She's just not had a very good start, to be honest. She's really badly handled, badly trained, badly socialised, and as a result of which, she's a whole catalogue of bad habits. Now, this is known as natural selection, and it's what keeps the species strong. It's a British barn owl. 95% of them live in the UK. Breeding pairs of them in the whole of Europe. And this is largely down to having been reintroduced from captive bred stock.
We'll be right back.